Leave. Like, I thought it was a joke that I was having to just push each fucking nail back into that tank one at a fucking time at 1% every 10 minutes. Then I finish fucking repairing it, and then I get my legs crushed, and I'm dead. And they don't even say sorry.
But Hans, it's called Superior German Engineering.
Of course, I'm Mr. Fucking Nice Guy, and I don't support them for it. I'm gonna call them cunts when I see them.
Jesus Christ. Listen, Krupp Steel. Listen, just remember, Krupp Steel.
I'm gonna be looking forward to you standing outside of a tank and just yelling at it mercilessly.
I will stand outside that tank, and I will just go, cunts!
Those bolts are special order, only from Bavaria.
Fuck.
Rude!
Get cucked.
Please!
No! Oh, God.
Hey, come build a garrison. Sonata.
Yes. These people are hilarious.
All right.
I.
Oh my fucking god! Oh, spread out! Go! Spread out!
Throw your smoke pistol, throw your smoke pistol.
Why?
Are you fucking kidding me? Where are the people? Where are the people that
spawn? I'm so serious and cover spawn. Right over here.
Ship.
There you go, smokes. We have ultimates and we need ammo. Direct.
I hope that doesn't fall and kill them all. Dang. Brutal. They're just walking all over us. Saw that guy. Could have sworn I shot him 3 times.
When you guys feel like...
I'm trying to sneak up on this tank.
We're losing the floor. He doesn't know. feel like. Someone to play support for him. Wow. Just one
last. I'll go support. Where do you want supplies?
Drop them right here.
At, by your outpost?
Yep. Yeah.
Alright, supplies going down.
You guys can hit.
Alright, supplies down.
My man.
Oh, yeah. Motherfucker coming in clutch. Big dick plays.
Jagger's gonna die.
Okay, you dropped some supplies. Thanks.
Yeah, I'll keep dropping them. All day, baby.
Oh, man.
That's all we need to do.
You need a west, south, north, south, east, to west. I do it all.
Command wants us to play in the puzzle game. So, fan out. Look for some Nazi. For Americans, let me know.
Roger that.
So,
this is not going well.
Play as if.
As if this point defines your life, because it does.
Yeah, I'm getting ready for a counterattack.
Do it.
Hey, we got one guy in Foy. We still have a chance.
Dude, he can do it, man, I believe.
Much been lost by so few so quickly.
Let's try this. Group up on the defense line, yeah. Gotta understand the OP.
Ooh, that's juicy.
Holy shit.
Ugh, now they're at the OP. Yeah. Great. This is just a big shit show.
That guy in boy is a medic.
Move up to the Fed Mark, boy. Got a shitload of guys at
every single game of play is just a freaking walkthrough. They're behind you, they're in front of you.
Asshole!
On the supplies on this era. Guys.
Update wanted to pop up and say hi.
Why?
There aren't any more Windows updates.
Where's my support at?
I'm over on the other side. I can come respond on you. I'm coming.
No need to redeploy. Just go be a hero.
Oh, yeah.
Try and make your way over to that woodsy area. Get the out of bounds. You can get another area.
By your defend mark?
Nah.
I wait.
All enemies. Try and make it to, like, H2 keypad 9. Makes sense?
It's keypad 9 top right or top? It's top right, right?
They're like,
look at your keypad.
Oh, is it like the numpad or like a phone keypad?
Numpad.
Yeah, I don't have a numpad. I have a 10 keyless keyboard.
Top right.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It was 7, 8, 9, 8.
Wow, this is ridiculous. Is this team even trying? That's crazy. On the
Hey, you got a smoke? Do you have a smoke? I'm getting shot at. Oh shit! I'm hit.
Far right flank. Far right flank. See tank coming up. Fuck. And there's about a squad or two of infantry.
I got lit up like Christmas. Yeah, I'll tell you when I'm across the field, and you can throw a smoke so I can meet up with you.
Yeah.
You got infantry coming heavy down that right side, far right side of the map.
I think that might be too close to put another garrison, because we already have one. They have to be 150 meters apart. Alright, throw your smokes now, and I'll cross the field. I just killed an American. Oh shit. Yeah, there's guys in the woods. I'm still alive. I might be able to make it. And I got shot. Now there's a guy over by where you were.
That'll be a game changer. work on that. I'll try and get the smokes out. If I can get the rest of you. Two keypad nine.
Throw down a move marker so our guys can see where you're talking about. You just click on the map. I think it's three. Press three, click, or hold three and click on the map. Yeah. Alright guys, on our attack marker, that's where we're going to try to get a garrison. There's some guys over there now, so we got to take it back. They're flanking.
Can't even spawn at the last. I don't know what our team is doing.
Let's go crush that garrison. Let's work on this.
Yeah, that's like really good. Yeah, I'm trying to get it up as well in case that shit's blown up.
I'm tweaking!
And it's gone. Yeah,
we're starting to capture playback.
Wow, this is absolutely fucking ridiculous. Can't do anything. Can't do anything.
I mean, if we can get it before they get, road.
They are not here.
No, they're all over. They're all over road, so.
They're all over road. You guys need to get in there.
They just—they're completely. It's completely overrun now. We're not even in it anymore. So, if you guys can get Foy before, that'd be cool. But
we got Abel and item on Foy.
Yeah, throw a outpost down once we get in these woods. Throw smokes. Throw smokes. So we can get over there.
I just joined in, like.
Yeah, me too.
For like the 7 and 9 keypads, just run away towards the circle. Run wide.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get back in his squad again. There we go. All right.
Hell yeah, I got your supply, bud.
My man.
Yeah.
Little HQ spot. Let's go, boys.
I'm going to run a kilometer.
Woo! Head for the move.
Yeah, let's make it.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
What up?
Hey. Hello.
All right, we're gonna set a gear. Go for attack mark.
Okay.
We'll set up. OP at the attack and then move for move. Sound good?
Yeah. So OP at the attack and then
Gary at the move.
Okay, OP perfect.
Attack.
Gotcha.
That's such a far run though.
Yeah, it won't be until we have a spawn point.
Nah, I'm just joking.
Slow carton, man.
Nice day for a run. You hear the birds chirping?
You want the rest of us to just go straight to roots?
We'll move. Yeah.
Just run up in that beat.
Yeah, we'll go for the move. Set up the Gary. Move for the attack. Set up the OP. Makes sense?
Copy.
Damn, sir, you're a strategic genius.
All about place.
There better be ass where we're running.
I'm gonna run a kilometer.
Yeah, I've gone farther.
It doesn't have to be good ass, just, you know, somewhat okay.
Something.
It could be men ass, let's be real. For a kilometer, I'll do that.
I can guarantee that will be there.
I'm following it. I'm following
it. Yeah, all over, man. Plentiful.
Alright, support on me. Drop supplies.
Yep. Right, I'm in your back pocket.
Figuratively and literally.
Sounds like noise.
Alright, spots down.
That's fine.
Carry up.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, they're getting cheeky with the mortars already.
They won't hit it.
It's a cheeky play. I was doing it last game. Squadly, just let me know where you want me to set up with this MG.
Yeah, he's right behind you.
Yeah, contact in town already.
Smooth attack. Coming from the side.
Yeah, I probably set up right up here on somewhere and look at the flank of the point. Let me take B.
iron boys moving on the tank.
I think there's a tank, 146. Is that a tank?
Yeah.
Yeah, 150. Eyes on. 150. 150. Southeast.
Contacts 126. Another tank, second one.
Oh shit.
They don't see us.
Infantry on the tank. 55.
Shit,
two tanks headed right for us.
Sorry for that. That was my fault. Almost got rid of those. They're being missing.
Can I get more guys killed than I am, please?
More than we're fucked.
165
enemy. Oh, there's a tank right on my position. F6, keypad 7.
Yeah, another tank coming in from the due south.
Tank guys?
So he's supposed to move head south. Looks like he's down anyway.
Yeah. So yeah, just go in.
It's hot outside of the spawn. He's got auto smacked by a fucking tank.
There's an outpost very close to this position.
And then you die spawning your enemies in the road, red line road. We're attacking safe right.
Hey Topher, they're behind us now. 260.
How's it looking over at that glider?
Dead.
I got shot.
We have a tank.
You got ammo call?
Yeah, I got ammo. I just don't have a good shot on this thing.
Let me see if I can find a good spot for you.
Alright, I'm gonna go flank
spawning
around.
Spawning in the
outpost. Right. Okay. Yeah, you gotta go around to get a shot on the back of it. Yeah, let me die. I need to get more spots. I'm good.
Right in front. I'm
covering you.
Spawn up the OP.
Gotcha.
There's multiple up there still.
Do you want to move off?
Just stay on the bushes.
You want me to throw supplies to Oki?
Hey buddy, do you want to move around?
Yeah, I would love to. This guy's straight ahead of us at 121.
120. Really?
I'll follow you then.
I see them. Do you see them? They're directly in front of us. 109.
Yeah, they're pretty far down there.
I'm doing jack squat, so I'm just gonna stand back.
Almost supplies right here. Let's get him on this.
Is my gun even going to reach that far?
Sounds like they're walking up on us. Facing Splice. Splice down. Oh, behind, behind,
right,
this guy!
Right, right, right.
Oh, he went back in the bush, I didn't see if I got him. He went back through the hedge, he's on the other side of the hedge.
That
was my fault.
Yeah, we got someone.
I'm it. I'm just trying to figure out where I can line up for a shot against these guys.
I try to make your way around if you can.
On the OP, you're gonna have a shot.
All right.
Literally sitting right in front of us.
All
right,
that I can do.
I'll drop shot him.
Oh yeah, look at that. You might want to move.
I did it, boy.
Pick back up.
Oh, hit him, hit him.
You're gonna want to move.
Oh, he's still up? Damn. We need someone with ammo. There you go.
Wow.
Is he down? There you go.
Oh, all shit, right. It was right here.
Yeah, yeah, it was.
I just
right
spawned
there.
In. I had no idea.
Can't tell you, it's like super close.
I think they're down by that gate at like 260.
Watch out, there was a guy on the right last time, just to watch the right too.
There was a guy behind me just a second
just like
ago.
In the hedges in 230. There's like an entrance in the hedge, he's behind those hedges. I just got hit. From the right.
I bled out.
Oh shit, yeah, you gotta put your mask on before you put my mask on. You gotta save yourself first.
Supplies of meal protection. Change him.
Yeah, that one spot's kinda hot. We can always dismantle later.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, supplies done.
There are a couple guys straight across the 239. I got one. I don't know if there's any.
Yeah, that'll be good. That way we can get some more teammates down here with us.
Down by that gate?
Yeah, down by the gate. Yeah, there was one guy that I got, but I don't know if he had any friends.
I'll check real quick.
Just keep making a move for the attack. Do what you gotta do to get there.
Do what you gotta do. Do that. And the main road seems kinda clear. We have a tank ahead of us too. We can probably just follow him.
Yeah, try and give him support. Don't let him shoot his ass.
Yeah, definitely.
Watch out for mines too.
Good call.
Enemy supplies, 200. Yep, team attack is the enemy supplies. Nah, we're good.
Alright, he must have just stiffed him on one guy, I guess.
You know, people like to solo in this game for some stupid reason.
It's so odd to me. They're not gonna do anything.
They think it's fucking Call of Duty. Exactly, they're not gonna do anything that's useful.
That's the thing, you might get a kill or two, but you're gonna die and be useless to explore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They did OP.
Not the game to be a lone wolf.
There's people in that building.
Yeah, on the building on the right, or the one of them is MP or something.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, I see him up second floor.
Panther coming in from the front. He's directly northeast of
one down, second floor. Behind squad lead. Squad lead's down.
You guys are gonna have a tank coming in from behind, right on my position, northeast of the capture point.
Yeah, it's right on our OP.
Just swing back. Got pressure, I see.
Enemies on the other side of town.
Of offense.
Got a lot of infantry at stake. Oh shit, the outpost getting fired on. Throw your smokes, Goodman. Smoke them out. So we can spawn.
I only have one rocket, but I can hit it here. A lot of rockets.
I can switch to rifleman, so you can get more ammo.
It was team killed.
Yeah, fuck it.
I just figured I'd run it the nearest direction of fire so I could reload my...
I keep getting killed by my team.
It's guys that don't turn their nameplates all the way up, and I don't understand it.
I think I'm getting killed by
artillery. Make it default.
Got a smoke on top of the pans.
Alright, yeah, they're gonna save their asses. Keep smoking. Oh, he's still hitting me. Yeah, they got artillery right in our OP.
It's our own artillery.
I'm going in here. I'm gonna drop a mine under him. Or attempt to keep him smoked up. He's close, right?
Oh yeah, he's real close.
Yeah, I can hear him. I'm gonna put a mine under.
I can't see him, and he's front's facing me. So it's gonna be pointless for me to shoot. I mean, I can shoot at him and see if the rocket will just drop.
I see him, I see him. He doesn't see me, the smoke's covering me. I'm gonna put a mine.
Smoke's right at it.
I'm gonna try to get a mine under him.
Say that.
Oh, he saw me. Fuck. How do you see me through the smoke? I think he's just spraying.
Grenade!
No good, man. See if you can get squad lead up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and drop you some ammo drops. Shot them.
Jeez. Holy shit, dude!
This is crazy!
Yeah, get it down, boys.
I can't believe no infantry has moved up to cover it.
Damn, I can't place Amazon.
It's moving. Do I hear another one?
Ammo box by the hedge here, but you gotta crawl to it. He's coming up on us. He's coming up on us.
Yeah, that's another. There's a tiger coming across.
Oh, I should have placed the mine. He's coming down right at us. I'm sitting behind him.
I'm so scared!
He looks nice. Nice work. Tiger coming from 152. Tiger coming from 152 in the field.
It doesn't see us.
Okay, it's another mess the panther just got itself in.
The one close is dead, right?
There's also infantry 133 right behind that tower.
Throwing smoke at the tiger.
Commander, I'm going to go slightly north of us and put supplies so you can build a garrison a little farther back.
Good idea. Get him down, I'll follow you.
Okay.
This tank column moving up. Hey, DYTV, he's the one that just killed me. Oh, he must have been shooting the tiger.
Alright, see where would be a good spot.
Yeah, he was.
Goodman. Next time. Goodman, no, over there. Right. This one. You're the medic.
Alright, I'm just putting them guy up by our friendly outposts over here.
Brogo, you got another rocket on you?
Working on it, working on it, working on it!
You're so close! It's turn!
Not go well. He's turning his ass towards our tanks, though, so maybe
we'll get
him.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know. He got one of them. I was trying to get him to turn. He did, but I don't know if any of our tanks are... Yeah, one of them's still down there. He got one.
Sorry, boys. Got a phone call.
Okay.
Alright, I got a guy to build a case.
Okay, then. Holy shit.
You want me to just smoke out this tiger?
I can't get to the tank. I can't get to it.
Smoke tiger, move to the edge of 200.
Anyone got smoke they can toss down between that infantry and the tiger? Infantry down the road just keeps smoking.
Yeah, let me just
Yeah, Commander, if you want to make your way to me, we could put a garrison. I got supplies down.
Once that tiger realizes there's a checkpoint there, he's gonna take it out real quick.
Is the infantry in that house to our left or on the
They're taking route
or right?
We need some people.
Yeah,
at
they're on the left.
Holy s- This is the plan.
Smoke at the house.
Literally where they spawn. I don't
know. I say we redeploy to Rue real quick just to
they're
back it
gonna,
up.
Yeah, they're gonna take the outpost.
We should go there right now and stop them, and then we can continue our attack after.
I'm on my way to the St. Mont.
Well, you need to redeploy, boy. You need to get the room. Redeploy the garrison over here.
We just need to, spongy suit. to her.
Bye.
Convention is super loud.
I know, right? Yeah. I wish you could adjust the volume of it.
Not that anyone is here to see it from the Tigers now.
That's weird.
I'll take your word for it.
I can smell the oil dripping.
Spawn back at the OP lookout.
There's a garrison south in the south of Rue. But yeah, you guys can spawn back. I think you got it.
Yeah, they got Rue. Spawn back.
Chip in.
It's another tank coming down the road. Small one.
Yeah, hey, I'm gonna come back to you, then we should put a garrison, a forward garrison.
I think I've killed more people with my pistol than I have my MG. It's the fourth time I've been TK'd.
Got in.
Motherfuckers. I get the artillery, that's just an accident, but god damn it.
Jesus Christ.
This is gonna end up being a friendly.
Are you spawning at the outpost, Commissar?
Yeah, probably.
Sorry, repeat it.
Are you spawning at the outpost?
Yes, sir. Spawn at the outpost.
Here, let's go back a little bit to put a garrison. We could actually maybe put one here. Placing spots.
I don't know if I got him or not.
Alright.
Why'd they spawn me on top of the tank? What the fuck was... trying to get me killed? More armor?
Where's our anti-tank?
I'm right here.
We got infantry south 190.
So I'm in the building at
There's another tank, motherfucker.
Yeah, there's an infantry tank. Oh, there's another panther coming! Another panther!
Bro!
Behind the infantry tank, there's another panther behind him.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, I see him. He's on you.
Well, I can't move, so you'll fucking shoot me.
Oh, yeah. He came right over the berm as I moved.
Yeah.
Man.
Just can't get your break, can't we?
No, I
so,
can't.
Anti-tank, where you at?
Respawning.
Okay, cool.
How have they not taken this outpost? Like, how dumb do you have to be?
I know, it went. They killed all the other ones behind it, but not this one.
Infantry's with the tank.
Yeah, there's still a machine gun down the road.
I'm gonna try to put a mine behind it again.
Please, somebody shoot that fucking thing.
It's just watching the street. I don't know why you guys keep crossing.
Yeah. There's an ammo box by the outpost. You can get more rockets. So you can take some long
shots. No, I get that. I'm just saying, like, smoke it or something.
Get him, bro.
It's the third time I've been murdered by a tank in, like, 3 minutes. I think they're finally flanking. I think they finally have the OP surrounded.
Ben's got a good flank here. Let's just keep him busy up front. I hate to put you guys in the meat grinder, but that's kind of our option. Spawn for the flank.
I'm putting hell smokes.
There you go, now you guys can cross, probably.
Right, I got four smokes
up.
He
just sprays it. One tank down.
Nice.
Thank fucking god.
Another one right on me behind this hedge. 230 southwest.
Alright, working on it. See the infantry with it? Oh, I was just right
yeah, there's definitely, there's definitely infantry over here.
Hey, you guys are here.
They caught around in view.
Yeah, you've been here for how long?
The entire time.
You're alive, man.
I've been taking out the machine guns on the road for a while, shooting it behind this hedge. They haven't seen me at all.
I was wondering how you were alive for so long. I was sitting in that hole watching you the whole damn time, just trying to leave.
I just went around. I shot like four people in the house and around the house.
Damn, our garrison went down. Around.
It's all good. They got one behind the lines.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
It's better.
We should try to maybe get another one D6 as well. Just to be sure.
One of our tanks kind of showed it.
It's brutal. Brutal, brutal, brutal.
Team move marker, the tank's right there. He's peeking out now. I'm smoking him out.
He got me through the window.
Alright, smoke him out, buddy. He's peeking over the hedge. It's pretty intimidating, not gonna lie.
Oh, I'm shitting my pants right now. I'm sitting in a window with an MG watching them run in my fucking line of sight. And the tank is like not paying attention to me at all. Fucking great. They keep coming out of this house, 240 feet.
Another rear, did nothing. Alright, cross your fingers.
Yeah, this one's it.
Of course.
Hey man, can you get to me? Oh man.
Oh.
There's guys somewhere there.
I got hit as I was firing and it threw the round off. I just hit it with the track.
Damn.
I got no more rounds left.
There's an ammo box for the outpost.
Alright.
Unless it's gone now. We lost our outpost. Oh, it's your cooldown on the outpost.
That was
insane. We need one ace. ASAP, so we gotta get another garrison too.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta get another spawn point up. There was a guy directly on top of it. I'm gonna hit this tank.
I'm coming to bring supplies.
God damn it. I could make support. Likely this.
Are you able to get OP down or not?
to 100 seconds.
Not too bad. As long as you stay alive.
We just lost our tank there. That Panther is just burning up, but it's still somehow alive. He's in the field to the western point.
I finally got sniped. Holy shit, it's about time. Yeah, I killed about 16 of them. Holy shit. My biggest nemesis is my own teammate.
Ain't that some shit?
Looks like they have a tiger.
Of course they do.
Their armor game's on point, you say that.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah. It's fucking with us a lot, I guess. What's the plan now?
Let's see if I can hit this,
We need to get a forward garrison up. Once we do that, we can keep back.
Is that a tank to our right? Like, directly west of us?
Yeah, he's right on top of me.
This guy hit me.
I think there's another one.
Oh, there's a tank on me. Tank on me.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think there's another
one. If you look where my body is, there's a tank right here, like 20 yards.
Sorry, I know one of us is right next to him. Sorry.
No worries. No worries. That's good job. I didn't punish you. That was my bad. He was spinning and I got scared and he started shooting.
No idea what it was.
Need an outpost. Guys, commissary's trapped there, dude. We gotta rescue him. Rescue mission.
Hope he's up, boys.
Oh, nice, nice.
I'm gonna try to just find it.
I'll come put supplies somewhere so we can get in there.
Literally everywhere.
Yeah.
Drop supplies in the land.
Drop them here?
Yeah, wherever you can.
Alright.
Just sneak in.
Dropping. Alright, supplies down in town. Try to get the Gary up, but then let the squad leads know, and Commander. I'll cover you.
Activate running simulator.
I'm gonna pick up.
Yeah, I got this game just for the running mechanics.
Bro, it's so realistic.
Okay, dude, it's nice.
Canny.
Nice and slow so I could soak in all the environment.
Just like I like my women.
Extra dumb.
Thank you. You guys, all on. Guys got the recharge there. It's great.
How? Come on. Guy gets a headshot with an auto rifle.
It's on the other side of that barn.
Yeah, there's tons of action on the pretty much all around.
A lot of guys to the west. Yep, and there's a tank somewhere close.
Of course.
Got a cooldown. Let them know.
Fuck, I just died at the rally.
Damn it, I'm serious. We need to put one close, but not. Wish I could talk to other squad leaders. Need one close, but not like in town.
Just got bombed out.
Thank you.
friendly armor in town.
Alright, we got a garrison behind the point now, that's good.
They're still at that house, 254. There's gotta be an outpost behind it. I actually got blown to shit.
You're just in the shit this game, huh?
Not really? I mean, I'm doing well. In my opinion. Good. Running an MG, something like that.
I just accidentally destroyed one of the outposts.
Happy little accident. That's the thought process. Probably need to head back to Rue though. Just saying.
Oh my god, I did not see that.
We can't capture Marie without Rue, so.
Yep, going back.
Get it easy for guys.
Hold it just long enough to take St. Marie. It's gonna be close. It'll be real close. I'm trying to spawn on Rue right now. Oh no, they're gonna take Rue first. So close. Beer, boys. Damn it!
Fall back.
I'm dropping supplies near Rue.
Yell out to the squad lead the minute you get supplies down to get a Gary. I'm coming up. Sunken. Sorry the OPs keep going down. That shit was dicey. French guy yelling in command chat. It's awesome.
You're getting yelled at in chat?
I love how once things go to shit, they like try and kick the commander. It's like, it's not his fault.
Yeah, he's one guy.
Yeah, like...
Hey, can you talk to Severo?
All he can do is tell people where he wants them.
Severo's the only one by roof supplies.
People don't even listen to the commanders half the time in this game. Unfortunately.
Yeah.
Not saying we're not, I'm just saying a lot of people don't.
And it's telling us to.
Yeah, there's a lot of insubordinates in this game.
People think it's Call of Duty.
Yeah, they just want the kills.
Mm-hmm.
It's not letting take. We make shit happen, so let's just...
Yeah, I'm putting down supplies.
I mean, you can get the kills, but as long as you do your job, like... But people don't know what their job is.
Yeah, it takes a while to learn.
And they don't want to learn. This is one of the issues, I think.
Here, Commissar, use your binocs to peek out, I'll put supplies by you. Unless we can move up farther if it looks clear.
They surrounded Rue as they captured that shit. So they'll be close.
It looks like the field is clear, but they might be behind the bushes.
Yeah.
I'm watching the field. Of course, there's a goddamn tree in my way. I can't see that marker.
There's a
tank over. No, unfortunately, it's a tank. This guy's right up ahead of us here.
All right, let's keep it low. We gotta get to that defense. At least I do.
Tank right
Fuck.
Here.
Fuck.
Yeah, I hear him.
Yeah, they're almost hit.
I think his back. Tree might have a shot. Nope. The gun is.
To the southwest-west from the garrison, across the field. Fuck, we need smokes.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna switch this off to me.
Fuck me.
What is this guy? Are you getting yelled at?
I don't... just said... I'm muting this fucking tank commander because he keeps fucking talking the whole goddamn time.
Why are they voting to kick you?
I haven't shot at that tank strat.
They're real close to the garrison, right by the big tree, southwest. Really 20 yards away from our spawn. Or the garrison, not our outpost.
Yeah, they're on the right, left and the right side of the hedge road, 2-8. Not 2-8. The fuck am I saying?
They're flanking.
Oh, you so much. I can't even see you. Oh.
Engineer to build some nodes. We should have way more spawn points. We need like at least 4 garrisons up. We got some shitty squad leaders out there. Not you, come, sorry, you're the best.
Thanks, man. Yeah.
There's no way this is our fault.
It's muted.
Come on.
squad leads.
Nah, we're killing it, dude. It's the other guys.
It's like, Brago's taking out like six tanks single-handedly.
Yeah, he's killing it.
It's fun.
No, it's fun. Again, do your job. That's all. That I mean, he's playing anti-tank, so see a fucking fuck me as a base again.
It's getting good.
Like, what's Hal doing?
Support me for the move. The rest of you guys too, when you die, spawn up.
Yeah, I got their outpost behind the bushes.
You're one hell of a medic. Guys in the corner. Guys in the corner to our left.
Boys.
Assuming they killed the guy that was next to them.
Are you able to put a new outpost up there? Oh, I got a garrison, nice.
They're starting to take sunken now too.
Oh shit.
Let's fall back on sunken.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go back.
Don't vote yes on that.
We don't want to repeat.
It's good. Grab, fall back to soak in. Stay over here.
Yeah, it looks like we're taking it back now.
Is that our supplies or enemy supplies above sunken? I think that's enemy supplies. You see him, Cal?
Cheeky shit.
No, you see him?
Straight ahead of you. There's supplies coming down.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Is that theirs? Yeah, there's a red umbrella.
Sure, I think it was.
Command's telling us to keep attacking.
So,
Roger that.
Great.
Fall.
I don't know.
Let's just get the supplies with dismantle and then let's move.
Like, I can't trust the defense right now. You know what I'm
saying? I'd maybe put an outpost around here so we can fall back if we need to, and we'll just use the garrison to attack.
The garrison.
Yeah. I just got shot. There's a guy over here still.
I think he's on the plane. It's there.
Oh no.
I don't see him, but I know he's right here.
He's lurking.
Yeah, he was up on the plane wing there. Alright, back to Rue.
Back to
here.
So let's push it back.
Three smokes if you got him.
Also, we just have to take Rue and then hold it.
That's our spawn point.
Yeah, that's probably the best option.
At this point, yeah.
Yeah, 30 minutes left.
Mm-hmm.
Need more of a attack and just defend like motherfuckers.
Yep.
Play that card.
That works, because then we win 3-2, right?
Exactly.
Works for me.
Yeah, that's where we fucked up the last game.
Dragging the wheat.
That's how a lot of people fuck up in this game.
Yeah.
They lost Rue.
They just keep attacking.
A lot of people go out of the defend point to kill people.
Yeah. You got to keep at least one squad, one and a half squads to defend.
Come on, Hammer. There you go, Hammer. You got him.
See all these fucking...
I saw that.
He's scared. But no. Team got our shit together. I'm gonna pick up the OP. We're gonna redeploy.
Okay.
B6. It's where they like to get their gears. We'll attack from the out. Try and move on the, think like F6, keep at F5. It's a great place to move. Oh shit, what am I saying? Oh, never mind. Sucker. I just got back from an Audi.
Yeah, they have a garrison down this road.
Had a few beers. I think F6, keep that five. That's just not too close for me. We just lost our carry.
Was it directly across the field or like halfway?
So you may have overbeveraged slightly.
That machine gun is propped up on top of their Gary right now.
Yeah, like, what the fuck is happening over there?
Down the end of that road.
I thought I was a nom for a second. At. It's like I just held my breath in Call of Duty 4 holding a sniper rifle. I'm a trained Navy SEAL, but I can't hold my breath for more than 5 seconds.
Yeah.
That game was tight, though. Don't lie.
Oh, no, great game, but that's, like, the one thing I took from it.
It's just too much stress, man.
Sneaking up on this machine gun, boys.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Move for the attack. Let's make some shit happen. They don't like that we have a Gary. We'll put an LP up just as a little, just in case.
Alright, after I die, I'll respawn as support and get some supplies there.
West. That guy's 210.
I am really close to this machine gun.
I'm crawling through the wheat field in front of it.
Map says there's guys by our outpost, watch out.
Got the game back up.
Nice.
Dang.
I must have pulled that shit at maximum. Is that whoever put those supplies
Yeah, I literally just switched back to support to put supplies.
Thanks for doing that, bud.
Yeah, no problem. Hell yeah.
I'm looking at the map right now. I'm proud of you guys. See you guys approaching three different angles. It's just a little... That's like what I want to see in most games.
I destroyed an outpost.
Yeah.
I destroyed two outposts.
I get like fucking riflemen that like just run into fucking...
I'm just gonna get them out of that area and we can probably take it.
Close to that garrison.
Is there a garrison there? Dang.
Sorry if
damn,
I...
Damn, we lost something. Oh, now you're... Yeah, he did. It's all good. It's
far out already. I don't mean...
Oh,
that.
I fucking stepped on a mine. No, I didn't. I died.
But if it makes you feel better, I picked it up before Nazi could get it. Just go...
I got a tank on me.
Where's that garrison?
Tank by the garrison you just put up.
Spawn a G6 and you die. We're gonna approach from that angle. You see that field in G6? F6.
It says there's enemy all over it at G6.
Yup.
Yeah, there is. There's a tank too.
Definitely enemy all.
As I spawn into it. Fuck.
There's bad guys.
That's fine. And I get killed. The fucking team kill.
Who's the same guy, Priest?
Been killed by the team more than the enemy in this game.
Sorry that happened.
It's fine, it happens. It's not deliberate.
I guess just got hit by already.
So did the other one that was just near it. Oh god. We're losing him quick.
That was a nice shot.
30 more seconds.
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna approach from
the west?
What fucking is that? Four. The 4-1. The only garrison in the 4 group.
Okay.
The approach from the different team's gonna fucking spawn up the garrison D6.
Alright, works for me.
We gotta get a Gary up.
Yeah.
In this area.
I got your supplies, so I'll just follow you.
This guy's telling us to silently push.
That's a sick helmet you got too, Commissar.
Thanks.
Yeah, I haven't seen that one yet.
Is that the Ranger helmet?
It has a V on the back, a white V.
That M1. Boy, I just got that shit.
I like the coat too. I thought the commander was the one that got that German.
Oh, yeah.
If you hit level 5 with the class.
Yeah, it's level 5 for the class. I'm level 3 currently for squad leader. Almost there.
It's a way off of me.
Just got that rifle.
He's swagging, man.
Let's get the rifle.
This boy's swagging. Yeah, the rifle is a game changer.
The I'm on carbine? Is it good?
Yeah. It's pretty good. You can snipe with it.
Huh. Who knew?
Besides, maybe the only problem. They're not the best, but still works.
Look for the move. Get a carry up over there.
Oh, huh? We got fire on us.
Shot.
On the right side. Solid.
Fire, Q10. Oh, shit.
These guys built an outpost without clearing out the area.
I thought it would be safe.
Yeah, it's just a couple stragglers always, which shit's annoying.
Just one more. I just need a little more juice.
If you can get an OP down close.
I think that's too much adrenaline for one person.
Don't worry about it.
30 smokes and tried to get to the move and put an outpost.
Is that you guys that threw smoke there? Sorry.
Yeah, another 30 smoke too.
Do we have a second medic?
No, you can only have one per squad.
OP down.
Yeah, there's OP, but there's guys around to be careful.
Yeah, 100. One.
Supplies going down.
Thank you.
Yep.
These guys are probably going to the sunken line too.
Get down, get down, get down. Smokes if you get them. We got a garrison real close to Brew.
Hello, hello, hello.
Howdy.
Slam.
Oh, hot snack bar.
Spawn up to Gary and pick up the OP.
Where are the German, the Kraut?
There.
Oh, I found them.
I didn't know you. Wait, did we?
Shot me.
Sorry,
I'm
worth
Gary.
Sorry. I just don't want it to get
locked. Yeah, you're good. Doing great, keep it up.
Alright, you'll be up.
I have to do this. Sorry, Geneva Convention.
It's all good. I got a...
Ooh, I think I got him! I saw a whole pissload of bodies fly up.
Yeah, I saw that too. You're fucking killing it this game. Guys, at the end of the game, there's this little star icon, right? Click that shit and click AT. This dude.
Yeah.
This fucking guy. You're fucking doing it. How many points do you have?
286. That's insane. It's always the AT guys that get the most points when you have a good one. Like, the other games had 360. It's insane.
That was a lucky rocket. That wasn't even skill. I just happened to put it right on the other side of that tree, and I think I got all of them. First one I shot missed entirely.
Oh, we got people up here. Be careful.
We had to come.
The medic, I'm reloading.
Enemy supplies northeast of Rue, close.
Yeah. Let's get a gear.
There's apparently enemies in like the farmhouse we're entering. Oh, squaddy.
That was a car. There's that German in here.
That's
somewhere.
A car.
Yeah, it's definitely a car.
A car.
This is good.
Wait, medic, medic. He's second floor, I think. Medic.
Pardon Miss Garrison's combo. And the flank. This
making
one.
Me walk all the way over here.
Farhouse is clear. I don't.
You get the guy?
Not in the farmhouse. No, he's not in the farmhouse.
Oh, yeah, he's dead.
Just gonna stay over here. Gonna defend the flank. Push back on that advance. Our offense. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, that guy that fired, that German, I don't know where he is. He disappeared.
That was definitely
let's not worry about it.
From in here somewhere.
Yeah, but he disappeared. I checked that. I checked the farmhouse. He's not there.
I killed one guy running away. I don't know if that was him or not.
Might have, hopefully.
So.
Either way, it was his car. He can't place a spawn point anyway, so he can fuck off.
Swaps, NG. Just get like support and NG for a little bit. Set up nodes. You need nodes. Like, look at our supplies right now. It's sad.
Yeah, it's been like that almost all the time.
Let's change that.
I put nodes and it said I couldn't build it anymore, I think.
I got movement, 197 up the hill.
How far away? 197 up the hill?
Yeah, he's down. There's one down. I don't know if there's any more. You look at that pile of dirt at 197. There's a wood thing. He's dead in front of it.
I'm gonna push up, and we're gonna find out if it's that way, you know?
Let's do it.
Khal, 250 in that like compound. You see that trench line over there by the recon squad?
Yeah.
I think they're engaged in something in there.
Gotcha, okay.
Yeah, hold up there. Stop their offense. You can be running from some spawn way the fuck back. Don't chase the spawn. Just kill them as they come, yeah?
They got smoke southwest across the field. Southwest of Rue, they're trying to push.
There's the tank in front of you guys. I hear it approaching. Southwest.
Southwest of us.
Yeah. Southwest of our position. I just heard it.
Did it sound
big?
Yeah,
I hear it too.
Did it sound big?
Yeah, it's a bigger one. It sounds like a panther, I think.
Oh, I hear it. Yep, hear it definitely.
Oh, yeah, this little fucking Stewart. That's probably not gonna be
good. Khal, come here.
Yeah,
hi.
Coming.
Yeah, he's hitting us over now.
Let's get it, boys.
Just look at where they're attacking you from and fight that. Don't push them. Makes sense.
Hold up.
Yeah, just stop them from flanking us.
We're finding the tank right now.
Pretty far out there. I only have
two
rounds.
Crap. Oh, there's a second one.
Oh, another one?
Yeah, coming 190. He's real close, too.
Okay,
We got grenades on us. It might be tankers.
Ooh. I'm trying to shoot at me.
Yeah, they got me too. They must have gotten out and thrown grenades. I don't know if they even get grenades, but. Either that or they had infantry right with them.
Yo, I got hella fucking Germans on me. Spawn.
Yeah, I'm coming.
We're at which point?
Holy shit, the OP. There's so many. It's like,
are we gonna make a push for Saint, or are we just gonna hold Rue?
Oh god. Oh, how many are here? Frag? Is the OP hot?
It's okay right now.
Yeah, I don't even see anybody, I just hear the shots.
Frag! I got one.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
This is real.
Yep. You guys just want to throw smokes and push it?
They shoot their own smokes, man. And there's the Panthers watching that. So no, thank you. Yeah, tank's coming up.
Yeah, tank on us, Cal.
We'll keep him busy. We keep him busy here. He can't get to the point.
Wait, hold on. Back up.
He's gonna have infantry support, though.
I got MG for him.
Avenge,
you noob. Oh, thank you.
Call, get ready. Coming.
Oh, bastard shot me.
Oh, enemy MG down the field for west, northwest.
Alright, time for MG battle. Spawn it.
They're fragging the OP.
Yeah, they got both sides of this bush.
They're on our spawn, watch out. On the MGM.
I got him in the head.
Every fucking setup goes down. Why is that?
We got thermal.
I got TK.
They got thermal or they got spies?
Yeah, you guys got a pistol with grenades on you at the OP.
Yeah, we do. We kinda know.
Damn.
Yeah.
You're to your west, Khal.
Alright, I'm trying to...
Getting a little overrun over here.
On the other side of this hedge for me.
Just a little, dude, don't
worry. There's an outpost or something over here.
Jeez.
Here, back up. You're gonna get hit. You're gonna get a lucky shot. I'm gonna rush him. Hold your fire. I'm gonna rush him. Dude, hold your fire. I'm gonna rush him. Alright, go. Alright. Thank you. Oh my. Okay, they have like a bunch of people on the other side of the hedgerow.
Yeah, I know. I just took out an outpost and a garrison.
Damn, nice.
Fuck.
Good shit. Jam. They're still throwing nades at us, fuck.
Fuck, they got me.
keep.
I think they have something else over there too.
He ate a rocket and he also ate a grenade. Yeah, I think he's dead. I'm gonna push.
Hey, we don't have any spawn points at Ruse. This is bad.
Tiger,
Tiger in the open.
Hey, let the team know we need to spawn the spawn points at Ruse. Oh, they're starting to take it.
Yeah, we gotta get back.
Not again, man. We're about to repeat the same, mistake. Yeah, I gotta re-put. Oh, someone got a garrison down. Let's re-put.
I
think we can just anchor down into after this.
Yeah.
Sir.
Let's go get a backup garrison there and an outpost.
This is
8 minutes.
Right in the field in front of me.
Spawn E4. They won't get E4, Gary. Run from there. I'll reset our OP. Spam them. Let's make shit happen.
I got hit running out of fire.
I'm gonna bring supplies down there. So.
I have reloaded properly.
We just gotta hold for 7 minutes. We need to set up spawn points quick.
If we can push behind that tiger, there's infantry. Oh, they're already capping the point.
I see they're dropping supplies back there.
Do we want to go back and defend it?
We have to.
We have to.
We're gonna lose like last game. That's literally what we did last game. We lost. 30 smokes.
Okay, we still got 7 minutes, boys.
Try to get OP about halfway there, and then we'll get a garrison closer. We'll get a garrison around the point. Alright, now throw smokes, man.
Fucking artillery.
Here, put outpost before you die. Put outpost before you die, then we'll get a garrison up here. Just so we have something. Alright, looks like they got another garrison. We'll try to go put one to the west.
Just drop your... drop your supplies as soon as you can. There's smoke at the point, boys. Noobin, over here.
Yeah. Okay. Where'd you go? Okay, I see you.
Son of a one. Just get him down.
Alright.
Fuck, I'm down.
That outpost is pretty good. All the way down and you're good. You can get it. I'll pop smoke when I spawn it.
Alright, the supplies are done.
The other side of the hedgerow. So lock your nades. Do what you gotta do. Thank you, sir.
Maybe I'll
Four minutes.
I'm here on the right side of the wall. Watch out when you throw nades. Throw it to the left. Guy on me, guys on me, guys on me. Oh, there's a whole outpost here,
Get it.
Shoot him. Right to the right of where I placed the supplies.
Do we still have somewhere to spawn here?
Oh yeah, this spawn
point. We have the garrison and there's an OP.
Alright.
Not right.
I'll let go.
OP, they do have eyes on though, and they are firing at it, so.
Thanks for letting me know that. Yeah, they have an OP buff. They have an OP close to our OP, closer to the point behind the wall, stone wall. There was like 20 of them that spawned on me.
That there, smoke?
Guys, now we got indirect smoke.
It's not indirect already, so that's what we all gotta care about.
They'll probably leave with the smoke.
I just got hit off the cap to the left though. Or sorry, not the cap, but the spawn.
We still have superiority on strong point, guys.
Drop a spot. Oh, I almost had it down.
Let's just try and keep it tight on roof. Dude, they got a spot.
Looks like we're actually attacking their next one.
Yeah, because if their whole team is here, I would be here too. It's the last chance to win. That's why they're hitting us so fucking hard.
3 minutes.
Son of a bitch.
You know what direction they're coming from?
I'll go after them, I'll go after them.
All over.
All over. I'm going to go on the left. Goddamn.
I'm going for it. Had a garrison by our outpost. Going north of Brew, that had a garrison close. I don't know if it's still there. One garrison. Now we need to get it back garrison soon. Tell the other squad leaders their supplies there. They can drop another garrison on the point. And there's an enemy tank. Alright, we got another garrison, we should be good. I think we're gonna do it.
Only a minute and a half left.
Thank God we didn't repeat our mistake from last game.
Man, this is insane.
Yeah, the Alamo.
I'm happy that they used their party. I think they came out because they had a
most likely.
Actually, no.
Fuck.
These MPs are unloading on
us. Yeah. I'm not holding. I'm not letting go of the trigger. I can't.
Yeah! That is motivating. That was excellent. My best game ever. Great squad. Good game. That was excellent. Good way to end it.